So today in this class, we discussed about VBA microprogramming and second class of the VBA microprogramming. In the last class, we discussed about the basic concept and theoretical part of the VBA micropower programming. And today we discussed about a record macro and what is the benefit of the record macro and how can edit of the record macro. Okay. First thing, what is a record macro? Okay, in your Excel application, have a one features, record your mouse event and convert the VBA code. Just like we have created the one sample data, one examples, and I want to record as a macro. And next time I want to repeat, then just simply run this macro. So click on the record macro, check the name, and if you have any shortcut key, you can assign here and also write the descriptions if you need it. Press OK. And now we have clicked the record macro. Start the record, start the doing work. And every features recorded as a VBA macro programming in the backend data. Yeah, right. I have created as a record macro. Now, after then complete your work, stop the VBA macro. Next time I want to repeat same, then just go to the macros and run our record macros. Within second, we have applied and our record, our report and our work with done. So what happened with record macro? Record macro just a tools, record macro convert to your action to VBA code. If you select your macro or click here, edit. Edit here. You can see here, ki, yeah, this is the VBA macro programming and code by your recorded tools. So question that, if our record macro tools will be create automatically VBA macro programming, so why we learn the VBA language? Every time we record and do the cell, but now you want to create the VBA macro macros with recorded macros, but some specific part. If you want to create the dynamic macro, not possible with record macro. Do you want to connect VD? Do you want to edit the conditions? Do you want to edit the repetitions? So record a macro, not do that. Okay, so create the simple macro, simple programming. So what is the benefit? Because in the official environment, we have created the automations and use the conditions looping and everything dynamic. Our data also will be changed every time. Also increase and decrease every time. So record macro not do the dynamic, then not for the benefits. But recording macro have some benefits also. First, if you learner, then recording macro is the your guide. How can? If you create the one macro, and you want to apply the filter. I want to apply the filter, but I don't know what is the code of the filter. I forget, I no idea. Yeah, I write the wrong code. That time, record macro help you. So I want to code of the applying the filter. So just first record your macros and then apply the filter. Right after then stop your macro. So this is the code of filter. So we have used this code in the your automation macros. It is clear, sir? Mr. Bira, clear? Good doubt? So recorded macro help to your learning period. But if you have already known the VBA, then how can help a recording macro? So also, if you know everything the recordings, everything that you're micro programming, that will be also help you the recording macro. Just like, just to give you the one example also. If we have the data, we have the one data, just like that. This is the data, and we have required every time you extract the data according to the filter. Because here is the month. So boss asked me, please send me the October data. Then we have applied the filter. Apply the filter and copy the April data. April data. And copy to the new file, paste and file, save the file, and then after then send him. Every time. So sometime after different months, sometime after April, sometime on the December, sometime after October. Every time we have used these features, use the filters, select the data, copy the data, create the new file, paste the new file, paste the data in the new file, then save and send the mail. So I want to create the one macro. But I have write the code and for the writing the code take the time or maybe miss the some step. So we have used the recording macro these features. So first start the record macro and use the same, follow the process. First apply the filter. Second select the month. And we third select the data. And if you use the recording macro, you cannot select the data with mouse pointer. Because if you select the data with mouse pointer and select the selection range will be fixed. Maybe next time your data range will be changed. Next time we have the data from the 99, next time maybe 75. So that is the different. So that time, if you select this data, that time use the control shift right arrow and down arrow. This is the dynamic selections. If your data will be increased, your selection will be also increased every time. Decreased also decreased because this is the AND method, control shift, right arrow with the right hand and down arrow, it means down hand and copy your data. But if you use the filter and copy the data, so before the copy of data, you can use the also select visual sales. So go to the home menu, find and select, go to a special, use the visual sales only. Select the data, copy the data, and insert the new sheets. Why you insert the new sheet? Because we have the also two sheets available here. Because if you use the existing sheet and existing file, that every time your sheet needed, because I used this sheet too. Every time in the VBA micro programming, have write the code for use the sheet, and every time before the run your macro, sheet 2 is the required. So we have used the new sheet, create the new sheet, because create the new sheet code included in the VBA micro programming, and every time will be create the new sheets and not depending on the existing sheets and paste the data. But I want also change the name of our data, just like April, and I want to this sheet save to new file. So right click, move and copy, create the call and then move and new workbook and okay. So this sheets move to new file and we have also save the some location just like D drive and name also April. Extension will be changed just like Excel workbook and close and stop your the sheet one recording here and remove the filter and stop. So we have see the our code here. The macro for edit. This is a code, but is this code not run now because some problem here, some dynamic problem here. So we have known about VBA macro programming. So remove the some code just like here, and also sheet 4, because every time not insert new sheet as a sheet 4. So use the active sheet here. So our code will be replaced, and also yeah, active sheet dot select, and not required this code, we have delete here, and April dot move, we have remove active sheet dot move, and if this code is not required, and active sheet dot save that file name also, D the IPR this format, close C21 dot select your data, and selection dot auto filter, your filter will be removed. That now this code is the perfectly run, but every time created the every time filtered the data April, and also copy the data April, and also save the file as a name of the April. But now we have entered here one code. According to me, first I have when the run a file, when the run our this macro, first asks the month name. We have entered the month name according that filter, according the data copy, according the seat, change the seat name, and also according the clear the file name. So we have entered here one code input box. But I have required the three time here. So we have created the one variables. It's like m equal to input box. Input box, enter month. Second thing, input box, this code is available, you one pop-up, one input box, where you type, the month name. And this month is stored in the M. What is the M? M is the variable, just like if you use the mathematics, and in the mathematics, you can use the X, Y, Z. Just like in the mathematics, you could suppose the x equal to 100, and where you need to 100, you can use the x. So we have stored the input month in on the m, and where they use the where is the need m, we have used the m. There is the here is the needed the month, so use the m. Also here is the need the month, we use the M. And here is also M, but the problem is that this is the complete address in the inverted comma. So I can't here change M because that time create the file, new file in the M. Just like that, if you use in Excel, we have write the equal A1. So that this is the reference because this is the without inverted comma and show you the full value of the A1. But if you type your A1 in the inverted comma, so this is not a read as a reference, so the just A1 is a character. Same situation here, there is the inverted comma, right? So we have used here one concatenate facility here, and we have create M. And just like join here. Then if you store the month as a June, that D/June and @.xls. This is the complete file for. Now we have tried the same. Just run macros. Run, ask the name, because input box ask the name, we have entered the month, just like June. So June is stored on the month, on the M. June is stored on the M, and M will be distributed the three times. Okay, and go to the your our D drive. There is a save the data as a June. And if you open this, we have C here. Data here. So two question here. Why we use the recording macro facility here? What a benefit use the recording macro facility? Because in with record we have used the recording macro facility and we have get the code and I have don't write the code because this is the small code you can write the 10 to 20 minutes like but you have a lot big macros and write the 3 to 5 pages of the macro. That time recording macro helps you writing the code. Your coding will be writing the fast through recording macro. And after the recorded macro, we have deleted the unnecessary code. We have changed the change to dynamic, change to manual to dynamic, and insert the some new features and conditions, and your macro will be ready in the less time. So do you understand what benefit of the recording macro?
Yeah, I understood.
So recording macro, we have helped the two situations. For first, if you learner, then if you forget your any Microsoft Excel command code, just like filter, pivot, condition formatting, just like any option in the home, insert, page wide, formula, anywhere, you can record the code and get the code. First help. Second time, if you automate your one working reports, so first create the report with manual and record your every screen movement and mouse movement, keyboard movement in the VBA macro programming. After that, unnecessary code will be deleted. Manual to change the manual to dynamic and also insert the some needed extra code. That time we have the low manpower and less time for the writing the coding, and your report automated macro will be created the fastly. But you have understand when you try.
Okay.
So today here they stop the class. And today I request you to please try to 3 to 5 your recorded macro and try to change the recording macro and try to understand your code. This is the code, the simple English language. You can also understand if this is the range A1 select. It means range also known as the sales, A1 your address, select, it means click on the cursor. Same also here, filter, the auto filter, fill 9. You can see here your data. If fill 9, it means your month, right? And criteria is the criteria 1 equal to M. So also understand? Also selection dot and Excel to write down visual sales. So you can also easy to understand. Try to understand, easy to understand. And you have understand the how did the actual language will be done. So, I request you, please reports with recorded macro and try to change the code and do the macro. And tomorrow, we will discuss about code concept in the morning.
Hello.
Yeah, tell me.
This week will continue this time only.
Evening, do you want to join the evening time?
Yeah, evening time.